Leading design agency Pearl Fisher opened its doors to host a charity book signing event to raise money for Great Ormond Street Children's Hospital. Pearl Fisher's founding creative partner, Karen Wellman, has designed the Hairstyling Book, an exquisite hardbound coffee table book which is being sold to support John Frieda's hair-raising appeal.
Hi, we'll be talking to John Frieda today, world-famous hairstylist and entrepreneur, who has a wonderful initiative for a charity for Great Ormond Street. And John's going to explain to us exactly what he has done with this charity.
The charity was started almost 2 years ago now. It was called Hair Raising, and very simply it was an initiative that the hairdressing industry all got together to raise money to go towards building two new state-of-the-art operating theatres for Great Ormond Street Hospital. And we have raised to date almost £1 million, which is great. One of the initiatives, there's been lots of different things we've been doing to raise money. I mean, hairdressers all over the country have been involved. We have over 2,000 salons that are part of this initiative. People have been raising money in many, many different ways. We did a London to Paris bike ride last year. We have a new bike ride next year, which is going to be around Ibiza. And one of the initiatives was this particular book signing, which was initiated by Karen Wheeler from Pearl Fisher and Michael Van Clark. And the idea was that they invited 150 or so artists, celebrities, various different people, to create a canvas which had an outline of a hare, a rabbit, and they could create anything they wanted. So we had wonderful people all contributing, artists such as Tracy Emin, celebrities, many, many people who all contributed their canvases, and that was, all the canvases were auctioned at a big charity ball at the Dorchester last year, and it was a fantastic success, raised over £100,000. And tonight, all of those canvases have been put into a book, and we're here at Pearl Fisher to continue with this effort by selling the books and signing the books, and hopefully continuing to raise more and more money for this very, very, very worthwhile cause.
John, thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
It was a
thank
delight you. To meet you, and thank good you. Luck with the fundraising.
Great. Lovely. Thanks. Thank you.